United Airlines says within a few years, people could fly to get to the airport taking small electric-powered air taxis. The airline is planning to buy up 200 small aircraft capable of helicopter-style takeoffs and landings. The company building them, Archer, hopes to deliver their first models in 2024. They are designed to fly distances up to 60 miles at speeds up to 150 miles per hour. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.